first match of the day at Pleasant Hill against James Farring. Pretty motivated.